All right, so here I want to show you a, it's actually a Christmas gift I got that I wanted to review because I really liked it. It's the Philips, let me get that to autofocus, Philips Alarm Clock Radio with Apple iPod and iPhone dock. It has some of the best reviews right there that I saw on, well, really online in general. And it's on sale right now for $60. It retails for about $100 on it, Best Buy, but it may be going down. But it gives you an alarm as well as access to your Apple iPod or iPhone music, and then also FM stereo, FM radio, in case you want to listen to actual stations, which I rarely do anymore until I got this. So, as you see there, it does have this little remote for it, which is very cool. It really helps in using it because you can place it anywhere and then just use your remote. And the music, the clarity of the speakers on this are very clear, so, and very powerful. So if you place it far away, you could still hear it, which is very important. Let me get my reflection and my mug out there. Right now, it is playing off of my iPod. There's a commercial, some sort of insurance commercial, where they kept playing that song, Among Human, and so then I had to go and download it, 80s. But anyways. So I'm going to the next song. Did that say Parental Advisory? Yeah, that's a really dangerous song. As I'm going from song to song, I'm just hitting this little next button right there. No, I don't really like that song. That song has a cool beat to it. I had a way to dance, losing it on my own. So there's the if it'll show up, there's the device in question. That's the model number. I'll try to put a linkage below to it. Why? It does not want autofocus today, so I'm just gonna have to say fuck it on that. But I mean, I've got my laptop hooked up to my TV today, so that's why you're getting these dual, the same things on each display. But I really like this device. I really recommend it. It's really great. It has an alarm clock on it, so it's supposed to be some sort of brilliant, great alarm clock. But more important than any of that is it looks great. It has a good quality to it. It has a brushed metal look. It feels very complete, very sturdy. It looks like it was melded out of a single piece of metal or something. And it's really, really nice to look at, really pretty, and it works. I haven't had any problems with it at all. More important than anything, though, it sounds good. It has very clear, but it also is very powerful music for such a small box. So if you're looking for something to play your iPod music, and once again, I'm looking at it again. If you're looking for something to play your iPod music or iPhone music, I would really recommend this. As I said, it does do FM. In fact, I can play that. That's what I mean by how loud it gets. I mean, it's really loud for such a small little beast. Oh yeah. Okay. Okay.
1 a.m., plus you'll get free... Cherish you. And Fowler.
Alright, well, I still have work to do with the FM antenna. It's kind of hit or miss right now because it's indoors, but I'll have to kind of figure out. I don't know exactly where I'm going to put this full time, but I'm getting a new desk. It's going to be a bigger desk than this, thank God. It's going to give me more space, and I've still got to figure out how to do all this because actually I'm trying to create my own little setup, and it's kind of tricky with limited space. So I've got all of the DVR shit down here and PlayStation 3 on a TV stand, and then I've got my computer desk here with the TV on top of it, and yeah, it's confusing. But so this is just, that's what it does. It works really good. I hope you can hear the sound, or at least to some clarity. Of course, if your speakers suck, then the music's going to suck. So blah, 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 yada, yada, yada. See ya!